Le pure settle. Oh, clap room. Clap at the le pure. I paid £115 a night. That includes breakfast and access to club lounge, where you get them afternoon tea and drinks all day until 6 o'clock. Also the drinks in a minibar in the fridge. They are all free. I've stayed here maybe 7 times. Let's see the balcony. And the view. This is the 57th floor. Hotels on the riverside here in Bangkok. It's a hotel I stayed. It's a Millennium Hilton. It's a peninsula. And villa. It's another part of it. There's a Mandarin Oriental. Most expensive hotels in Bangkok. This is Atrium. I never stayed there, but I went to see it, and I wasn't really impressed about that. Pullman G. I used to love it when it was a Sofitel Ceylon, but unfortunately a little bit downgraded itself. Okay, holiday in Ceylon. Novotel Phoenix. the site. We have a W hotel. East in Saturn. It's a Nagai hotel.